The other areas that need to be looked at are things like the discharge head. You can see that there's a lot of buildup of stuff around this discharge head that would need to be removed. Anything like this that builds up around the packing gland. The packing gland is the piece that seals the water from coming out of and pushing up into the electric motor, and also stops things from going down inside. If you've got sediment build up around the packing gland inside there, you could wear the shaft out. I can see, looking in here, that there is some deposits of sediment there. If you were to run this pump before you cleared that, it would grind away on that shaft. The other areas that would also be looked at is to make sure that there's no, if there's any air gaps around between this discharge head and the bore cap, you could get sediment that goes down inside the bore. So it's important to check that that hasn't happened. Fortunately, with this pump, nothing's, it's all sealed with a rubber, some insertion rubber. The other areas that you might look at are things like the pre-lube tank, which is floated away in this case, but this hose here is normally connected to a small tank that puts water down inside the pump to lubricate the rubber bushes. It's important to make sure that there's no sediment in there, because that sediment will wash straight to the bearings.